Florida Gators really took one on the chin on Saturday, and one of them was so mad at the loss to Missouri that he needed a little bit of retail therapy.
Yeah, check him out. He went heading for the local Walmart. Police were called in the area, and it was roped off for about an hour.
Well, it's believed that the gator came from a pond or nearby woods. The store remained open during the Gators' visit.
Clean up, aisle six.
Well, we were inside just picking up a few things for, you know, tomorrow, and someone inside said there's a gator at the door. So, of course, curious people, we came out, and it was right against the door. I mean, you could see it. I mean, it was probably 5, almost 6 foot long. It was a nice-sized gator just chilling.